Hey everybody, I'm Nathan here, and welcome back to Receiver 2. Let's see if we can get to rank 3 for the first time. We have 13 bullets to start with. There was, in fact, one in the chamber. Let's do this. Oh, geez. Pretty sure I can run into drones now. It's a lid, I think. Oh, good to know. That's when we strike.
Together, we have laid the foundation. You have shown great potential, but the potential is yet to be realized. We have sent the message. Can you hear it? There is an insidious force moving through your media, weakening the mind and causing widespread dysfunction. We call this the threat. We have developed a technique called mind tech to combat this threat. A new set of tapes has been issued to train. Prepare you. If your friend makes a joke about hurting themselves, it might just be that. A joke. Or it might be their last cry for help before they are killed by the threat. Get them alone later, ask about it, and really listen to their answer. It's probably nothing, but in this case, it's so much better to have 10 false positives than one false negative.
He's true, though with the propensity these days of internet jokes about killing oneself, there will be a lot of false positives. Which is okay. I'm just stating. There's something. I'm going to hold on to it, but that's a drone, isn't it? I had a dream last night. It was both disturbing and wonderful. In the dream, I could see people, human beings, in a state of bliss and peace. This is Henry. Together, they were dreaming a world. I can't put it any better than that. They were dreaming a paradise, aided by a power stronger and more awesome than anything I could ever imagine. But then I entered their dream, together with an army of other receivers, when we started shooting, and we destroyed it all. I don't understand why or what it all means. I think they were dreaming heaven, and we destroyed it. I think he's going to have an untimely end. Looks very purple up there. Oh, well, there you go. Can I hit it from under here? Is the real question. Looks like yes. Hell yeah. So,
when your firearm discharges, it cycles another round into the chamber. Your own internal feedback systems are critical. You are the weapon. And mind techs are your internal mechanism. A slight misfit of components will cause a feed jam, leading to a misfire, resulting in death. Ensuring that each mind tech is within tolerances will enable your proper operation and survival.
We'll just have to deal with that threat when it gets, when we get there. Beyblade. That was an interesting sound effect. All right. Can I avoid going forward into this room? No, there's no way down. That's a tape, isn't it? No, it's probably... I think that's a tape. Okay. I'm going to backtrack. I think it's the right play. It's right there. I don't know if I can survive that fall. Yeah, one of my eyes is being fuzzy. I don't know if I can make that shot. That's a really long shot. If I had a rifle, maybe. You're fucking kidding me. Got it. Not a tape. There's always a way down. By always, I mean, I just flew. Can I please not have done that? I think... Oh, I know what happened. I was tapping... W. Okay, I'm avoiding a drone, which is almost always the correct answer. No, I did get the other one in here. But that doesn't mean that those were the only ones. as a piece of the turret. Yeah, I wrecked that thing. Alright. Still have that my reflection as a target. Hoping to maybe double back away from whatever hell is up above or up in front of us. Because by whatever hell, I mean drone. Maybe I do want to be up high for this one. See, there it is. Oh, there's the tape. F this noise, then.
Most receivers are initially skeptical about the existence of the threat. This is a good sign. A receiver should maintain a healthy mental immune system that consistently questions the evidence for all beliefs, both old and new. A receiver never maintains a belief just because it's the first one they've heard or because it's the culture they were born into.
Oh no, that's only four out of five tapes. Shit.
The appropriate behavior is the same, whether you believe in the literal existence of the threat or not. If it doesn't exist, you will have strengthened your mind and trained your body for nothing. But aren't those goals inherently worthy? In this case, the means of defeating the threat are valid ends in and of themselves.
That is a drone. There's no way that is not a drone. Very important with drones to get eyes on them before they get eyes on you. And unfortunately, there are also a bunch of turrets around here, too. that's a drone. There's no way that's not a drone. Do not want to go up. Don't even really want to go across. Oh no, that's just a Beyblade.
When discharging a firearm, we learn to control our most basic autonomic reactions. To blink or flinch risks missing the target, resulting in death. With slow, steady breathing, muscles neither fully tensed or relaxed, we train our focus. We breathe in, we check the breach. We breathe out, we release the safety. We breathe in, we aim at the target. We slowly exhale while we squeeze the trigger. Since we are already prepared to operate the firearm, we neither anticipate or react to the sound or the recoil. Instead, we breathe in.
I didn't know you could pause it. Yay! Alright. We ranked up. We're now at rank 3. Of 5. Whew. I have to wonder if there are, like, checkpoints and we'll, like, go higher than 5. I'm definitely curious. But that will be it for now. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I will see you next time. But until then, keep your mind open and your gears turning.